getting a phone call. Hold on 1 second.
Jeez.
I just started streaming. What's up?
Oh, are you streaming? Okay. I know, but I just got time to kill, so I thought I'd give you a call.
Okay. Well, I put it in the chat that I was going to be streaming in 9 minutes. I said that.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, 9 minutes ago. Alright, bye. Bad boy. Alright. Sorry about that. Honestly. I'm gonna be streaming in 9 minutes. I got nothing to do. I think I'll call Kitty. I literally just pushed play. Literally just pushed play. Alrighty. Alright, well, that's out of the way. Alright. So, back with Archibald's Adventures. I couldn't think of anything clever to put as the title. Yes, I know. Thank you. Oh shit, is that from... Oh, okay. It's just my schedule. I thought she was calling me in early to work, and I was like, it's 10 a.m. When do I work? Let's see here. Oh my goodness, I actually closed Tuesday. And I don't close Wednesday, that's nice. Come in a little later on Friday, that's cool. Nice. And I don't work at another store this week, and I don't have an opening shift. Ayy. Alright, so. And now, back to Archibald's Adventures. Alright. Let's take a look at what we got here. Like some bullshit. I mean... I guess I could build a bridge or staircase over him. This seems like a pain in the ass. Alright. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Shit. I think I just screwed myself. Well, let's find out. Yep. Alright. That's fine. I know what to do! come on. I was so close! Fuck you.
Oh, damn it.
interesting. What exactly were you hoping to accomplish? Uh-huh. So I think I may need to start this over, because I think I need that bridge. Because I can just climb up a little over here, put a block here, get on, and go over there, and climb up. Yeah, okay. So, that's fine. Did it once, I can do it again. Freaked me out there. Alrighty. Okie dokie. Where's the door? Oh. Right there. Nice. Sure. Alrighty. So I can jump 3 at a time, right? Let's find out.
Thank you.
was the wrong button. I always believed in you. I feel that was a bit premature. So many things going on. That's okay. It's okay. It's all good. Oh, damn. Well, no, that wouldn't have worked anyway. Hold on a second. So now I gotta get up there. Somehow. Okay, so... Alright, so... Oh, Jesus, I gotta restart. So apparently I need to leave two of these there so that I can, A, walk on them. B, I need to be able to put that block on there so that I can reach up there. Hold on a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It wouldn't work anyway. Too short. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. And the teleporter takes me back up. Thank you. Oh my, a lot of things going on in this room. I'll be back in a minute. Or two. I don't know how long this will take. Thank you. Okay. Anyway, back to what I was doing. I may have to restart this anyway, so it doesn't really, really matter. Yeah. Right, so that doesn't do anything, so I can't get that down there. That's bullshit. more boxes. Tough one. Boy. See, I think that switch right there lowers the acid level, which leads to switch 6, so I don't think I do anything with that. At the moment. Teleporter up there leads to that teleporter down there, which leads to somewhere else, I'm sure. Not there. There, probably. But how do I get there? Because I can't take any of this shit with me, because I need 2 squares and there's only 1 square of space. That's really been the only box that I've been able to manipulate. I mean, I guess I can see what happens if I drop the box down 5, but I really don't see that having an effect of any kind. Can't get that one out of that area. Can't get that one out of area 4. I can't even get to that one. Thank you. one can't leave that area. Not enough space. That one could, if I could figure out how to open that door. I need to get up there somehow. Oh, balls. I think I'm just dumb. That's always the worst realization. Turns out I'm just dumb. That's okay. It's all good. Come to me, my yellow friend. You majestic square bumblebee. does make more sense than me just going there the whole way. Unless it's just not gonna let me. It's like, no, you must come all this way so that you can go all the way back. None of your balloon shenanigans. Fuck you, I love my balloon shenanigans. Yeah, no. That's why. There's no acid now. Sure.
This is going to work. No.
there's a switch under the last boss. The boss is sitting on a switch, and you gotta tickle him until he moves off of it so you can push it. Such a simple puzzle, and yet so vexing. Circuits on the walls might have something to do with it. It appears not.
Thank you.
do you want from me? No, because I can't... That metal bit will kill all my momentum if I try to jump it. Which is dumb. I suppose I might be that I'm supposed to destroy some, but that doesn't make any sense to me. God, why? more boxes. What am I supposed to accomplish here? Come on. Alright, now this is dumb. Like, the only two way to break boxes is to build up 3 squares of momentum head on, or to stomp on it from above. I mean, is there a secret entrance? There is not. Sure, okay. I'm gonna try and ram this thing. I'm not sure what that will accomplish, but I'm really, really, really fed up. Okay. If I destroy a box. That's not how you do it. Absolutely fucking nothing. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Sure, why not? Let's destroy all the boxes. I hate everything about you. Some bullshit. That was bullshit. That was wow. Wow. Thank you. I need to destroy that one clay box so those three boxes will fall down on top of that switch, which will open up the thing. So I at least have to destroy the two boxes, or the two things that I'm standing on. Damn this anti-bubble zone. What the fuck use is this? Give this a whirl. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. I think that gives me enough space. Put a net. Sure. Oh, actually, hold on a second. I was hoping it would let me just crawl back up the... Yeah. What? I'm supposed to be able to, you know. I think I've done it before. I'm pretty sure. I don't know, let's test that theory. Yeah. So I'm supposed to be able to. Why? Well, let's just see if I can do it from here. Okay, okay, sure. What good does it do me? Hold on a second. Only does me good if I can get back up, which I cannot. So right now I would basically have to all of those, back up, and crush that box, just so I could get under that, and I still wouldn't be, I wouldn't be able to get back up. Ay, ay, ay. Hold on. Seriously? You killed my momentum, bro. Now I'm fucked. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Still there, heartless one? Just having me on in the background, occasionally laughing at my noises of distress. I mean, it's fine. I could move these boxes instead of just destroying them. That'd be nice. I would push that one out of the way. I would move that one over a little bit. Everything would be so much easier. Dang it. let's try something else. For sure. Yay! What time is it? Jesus Christ. Sure, sure, sure. Alrighty. All of the pipes. Alrighty, next area! The ascent.
Thank you.
you do that? That's messed up. Obviously, I'm going to have to pull that box out of there before I hit that trigger. caller. So at work, either last night or the night before last, I can't remember. No, it was probably the night before last. Last night was kind of sucky, but I was working with Emma, fellow white girl. She's so funny. But we were both basically passing the time between pizzas and you know, necessary chores by doing that thing where you say things that come from black culture, but you say them in the whitest way possible, which is more making fun of white people's inability to assimilate into other cultures while at the same time demanding to be included. And it was so much fun. It was so funny. It's like that, I think it was like on a t-shirt, or I'm sure it started as like an internet meme first, but, the thing where it's like, oh, I see you're a little bit gangster. I'm a little bit gangster myself. Yeah. Like that. Fell away was. Well, I mean, yeah, she's white. She's like redheaded too, so like she got all these freckles. Everybody I work with is like younger than me except my boss and my assistant manager. That's it. But yeah. Oh, and Tara. Tara's my age group anyway. Alright, let's see what we got here. Got a bunch of metal. Got a bunch of metal. trying to think of things to talk about, but, I mean, I don't really have much to talk about. I started watching Legends of Tomorrow again. I started watching the Arrowverse again, because I stopped... I mean, spoiler alert, obviously, because I'm into season 2 of Legends of Tomorrow, and which means it's like season 5 of Arrow and season 3 of The Flash. Yeah. So, oh, wait. No, that doesn't make any sense. Well, maybe it does. Does it? I don't know. Is it clever? Was it clever? No. This is gonna go badly. Listen! God! About D&D, but we didn't have D&D this last week. I didn't play it with my guys because I was getting my tattoo and hanging out with the shenanigans and then watching Critical Role. Well, watching the first half of Critical Role because like the second half kept buffering, but instead of just playing it from where it left off, it would skip to live so that I was missing a bunch of shit and I was like, what the fuck? So I didn't have finished the second half of last episode of Critical Role, which I think had a fight, a null fight, and I'm not sure what happened there, but, you know, I'm sure we'll learn eventually. What is the point of going over there? What is the point? Pardon. Anyway... Is there another switch? No. Yeah, and then, Friday, two of our players couldn't make it, so we didn't play. Because Tyler doesn't play if there are two or more people missing. Why did I do that? But, oh, well, that was dumb. And that's why there's that thing over here. Okay. But yeah, so season 2 of Legends of Tomorrow, there's an episode with George Lucas. That's all I'm gonna say about that. And it was like, listen, I have this thing about, secondhand embarrassment. It would be my cause of death, probably. I had to turn it off because I couldn't deal with it, and I had so many suppositions running through my head, and you know, mostly about how each of the characters of Legends of Tomorrow was going to inspire George Lucas to make the characters from Star Wars. Sure. And oh man, I didn't have to do that. I could have just grabbed the box. Well, okay. And I was like, please God, let Mick inspire Chewbacca. Like, for all that, I love Mick Rory. And I don't think the team treats him the way that he should be treated. But, the big burly man who growls a lot and, you know, threatens to rip people's arms off and shit. So, sadly, alas, this did not happen. In fact, McRory never came into contact with George Lucas. And that is a goddamn travesty. But it is what it is. So, what the hell? Am I gonna die? I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, I didn't die. I did eventually get over it. I was able to watch the entire episode, and it was pretty fucking ridiculous. And then there were some things that happened in The Flash that I don't agree with, but, you know. Next session of D&D, we're supposed to fight a zombie disgorging T-Rex. It's an undead T-Rex that, once a turn, vomits up a zombie. Okay, so somehow I'm supposed to be able to get out of here myself. Can you hear me? Okay. Oh, my desktop audio. 1 second. All right. Nope. When I fell down, I pulled the thingy out of the... All right, so that... Sure, and then... I can't see... Okay. Okay. I fucked it up for everything. I fucked it up for everyone. Yeah, making it two rooms instead of one. Like, you didn't even make it, you didn't even, like, get to explore that room, because, when I pulled out my, when I fell down, I pulled the speaker, or my headset, USB right out of the computer, and now my desktop won't play audio. That's unfortunate. Hold on 1 second. Let me see if I can't fix this. Tools. No. You. Okay. Second. Nope. Set as default. Okay, well, I'm in. Right, so I guess the game just won't have sound for the rest of it because I fucked up my desktop audio. Oops. God damn it, brain. What were you thinking? Video capture device. Oh, that. I mean, listen. I don't know what this is. Well, I fucked it up. That's okay. Let's see. I got Spotify. Oh shit. Shit. I gotta call my boss. I might return. Who can say? Only time will tell. I gotta call my boss. So I'll be back, maybe. I'll drop a thing in the feed. Alright, bye.